Dina.
Hi, Dina.
So today I'm Frank's evaluator. And today Frank's topic is be a nice guy. So he tell us two ways how to be a nice guy. The first way is smile. So first, he tell everyone to do a powerful gesture like this. And I think it's really funny. And he said that a smile is powerful. And he also gives us the evidence why is the smile powerful. The evidence is that if there is a two group of people promoting items, the group that smile more will have the better effect. And so for the second way, he said that to be a nice guy is to be sincere. So he gave us two tips to be sincere. The first tip is to memorize people's names. And I think that is really useful tip. Like in a groupie, like maybe I won't usually remember everyone's name. So I think I will try my best to remember everyone's name so I can become more sincere. And the second tip is to listen to others more carefully. And so he gave us some examples about those content, and I think it's really good. And there's something I think Frank to read a group job is that I think Frank is really accountable and really enjoy the stage. He always really working on the stage and also has many eye contacts with the audience. And he always smile. And he wants to talk. Thank you.